made by those who are dead. And the dead keep it. The way is shut. Now you must die.
Remains of the day. run for miles around when a mysterious stranger came into town. He's planning a look at me, looked down at his cash. And our poor little baby, she fell hard and fast when her daddy said no. She just couldn't cope, so our lovers came up with a plan to elope. Like a glove. You don't need much when you're really in love. Except for a few things, or so I'm told. Like the family jewels and a satchel of gold. Then next to the graveyard by the old oak tree, on a dark foggy night at 2:45, she was ready to go, but where was he? And then she waited. And then in the shadows, was it the man? And then her little heart beat so loud.
And then, baby, everything went black.
Now when she opened her eyes, she was dead as dust. Her jewels were missing and her heart was bust. So she made a vow lying under that tree that she'd wait for her true love to come set her free. Always waiting for someone to ask for her hand. But out of the blue comes this groovy young man who vows forever to be by her side. And that's the story of our gold.
Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side. That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah. Transmodification Central! Can you feel it? You're changing, alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
Now what you want?
Why should the afterlife be any different? I offer you a choice. Join my crew. You postpone
100 years before the mast.